What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. We are becoming more and more used to unlocking our iPhone with a touch or face ID and rarely turn it off. That explains why we could forget our passcode from time to time. The iPhone unavailable screen shows up, and the remaining time is getting longer after each attempt. No worries. In this video, I'm going to show you how to unlock it without using a computer. Let's dive in. So if your device is running iOS 15.2 or later, you have signed in it with your Apple ID, the device itself is connected to a network. Then you can unlock it right from the lock screen. Just keep entering the passcode until you see the Erase iPhone button on the bottom right of the screen. Go ahead and tap on it. Tap on it again to confirm. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out. Here we go. The erase process has begun. This takes 1 minute or two. Well done. Let's go ahead and set it up. Here we can select the restore option to get our data back. We'll go with iCloud backup. As the restore process goes on, more and more data will be getting back to our device. Just like that. If you have other iOS device that shares the same Apple ID, you can do the same trick with the Find My app. Here I'll unlock this iPhone with an iPad. So we open Find My on the iPad, tap Devices on the bottom, select the iPhone from the menu. Scroll down and tap Erase this device. Once entered our Apple ID password, the erase will begin. Just like that. If these two methods don't work for you, try unlocking it with four key on a computer. Once plug your phone in, click the Start and Next button. Since the device is locked, you'll get instructions on how to put it in recovery mode so the computer can recognize it. For iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now iCloud will prepare the firmware for you. Once downloaded it, you can start to unlock. This process takes about 10 minutes. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.